behind the book was that I'd met so many women, and after discussing, I realized that women try so hard to be so many things to so many people. We want to be mothers and daughters and sisters and friends and wives and career women. But somewhere along the line, we wake up one day and we realize we've lost who we are. I'm hoping this book, my quest for muscle, helps women find their quest, their muscleness as well.